Hi, mistress. Welcome home. Did you have a good day? I hope you did. I miss you so much. I've been waiting all day for you to come home from that awful work that you do. I've really missed you. I wish you could stay home with me all day. Or you could at least bring me with you. Ugh, that's so annoying. I don't understand why they won't let you have a puppy boy like me there. I'd be so good for you, mistress. Plus, I could give everyone there lots of motivation. From what you've told me, a lot of people need to get their act together. Not enough work getting done, so I'd give everyone incentives to work more efficiently. Of course I would. Management 101, incentives work. Actually, I have no idea, but it just sounds like common sense. I mean, you do it for me, and it always works. If I do all my chores each week, I get extra treats on Saturday. It always works. I bet it'd work with you humans, too. But no, I'm just a silly puppy boy. But if I went there, I'd let them all pet me after finishing each task that they need to do every day. That would increase productivity and efficiency for sure. Okay, you're right. I don't think I could let anyone pet me except for you. You just have the perfect touch. Some are too rough with me and it gets uncomfortable. You're so good to me, mistress. I hate to ask you after such a long day for you, but I'm really needy right now. I want attention. Please, please, please give your precious puppy boy attention, mistress. I was so good today. I didn't destroy the house while you were gone. I did all the necessary chores you asked me. I deserve it. Please. You want me to... I thought that you didn't like it when I bark. Okay, I guess when you're sleeping it's worse, but I've cut back on that. Okay, but you asked for it, mistress, so please don't get mad. Did you like that? Good. Now, where's my attention? I'm sorry, mistress. May I please have some attention? Yay. Thank you. Pet my ears, please, mistress. I'm so good. I'm so good for my mistress. I'm such a good boy, aren't I? I'm so sweet, obedient, and so much more, aren't I? You know I am. I'm the best boy in the universe. I know you think I am. I love being here with you. Can you rub my back too, please? Thank you, mistress. I am so lucky to have you. I want to stay with you forever. You're so patient, kind, loving. I do anything that you ask me. Oh, come on. That's such a gotcha request. You know what I'd say for that. All right. If it'll make you proud of me, then your wish is my command. There, I finished. Did I do good? Thank you, mistress. I always do my best for you. Is there anything you want me to do tonight? Okay. I'd like more attention for being such a good boy for you. Please. I know I'm needy, but I just missed you so much. Thank you, mistress. You're too good to me sometimes. I appreciate it, though. Can I have more pets, please, mistress? I really want some. Ah, thank you. Thank you so much. I really like it when you pet me like this. It's an honor to be yours. I couldn't have asked for a better life. I'm so thankful for everything that you've done for me, mistress. You're such a sweetheart, and you make me so happy. I'm glad you think the same about me, even with my quirks. I'm gonna keep being a good boy for you. I promise. Thank you, mistress. You wanna do what? Okay, that's okay. That gets me wagging my tail. I feel so at peace now. Huh? Aw, did you have to stop, mistress? You're right, but couldn't we cuddle for a bit? Thank you. You're the best. Oh, you want more barks? Okay, I can do that for you, mistress. Was that good enough? Good. I'll do it whenever you want in the future. You know, if you really want me to bark... I could bark at night. I see the animals out there late at night. There's like those possums, skunks, raccoons, and all sorts of other critters out there. I want to play with them all. Okay, relax. I was just joking. I won't play with any of them, especially the skunks. You've warned me plenty of times about them, but they just look so cuddly. I know. I'm sorry, mistress. Thank you. Oh, do you really have to? We've barely even cuddled. You're right. Oh, that's right. Dinner. I'm so excited. I can't wait to eat your amazing cooking, mistress. Well, what are we waiting for? I'm so hungry. I got distracted by the attention that I forgot I was hungry. Silly me. I know it's going to be good, though. I'll help however I can, mistress.